Let's take a look at how we can model this microphone stand. We would have to decide between an additional approach or a subtractional approach. Using an additional approach, you will be building each of these features one by one, but the shapes involved here might make that a bit more challenging. I'm going to go with a subtractional approach. To do that, we need to identify the main shape which we will use to cut. The main shape consists of a simple extrude at the top with a loft at the bottom. I have prepared a sketch here that represents the top portion. Let's use this profile to begin an extrude. For the bottom loft, I will be using this face as a first profile. For the second profile, I have created a circle on an offset plane. Before we create the loft, I am going to use this circle to create a sweep. This sweep is going to help us in making sure that the bottom of the loft follows a straight line at an angle. For the direction of the sweep, we will be using this sketch line. Go to Create, Sweep. Select the circle as a profile. Select the straight line as a path. Go to Create, Loft. Let's loft from the top profile to the bottom profile. For profile 1, set the continuity option to tangent. In this case, it will create a nice rounded transition to the top. For profile 2, we also want the continuity to be tangent. This will ensure that the bottom of the loft follows the sweep direction. I have created a sketch here that traces out the final overall shape. These two lines are actually not necessary, but I have chosen to use them to create a closed profile so that we only need to perform a single split face. Also, notice that the bottom sketch line coincides with the bottom edge. There is no need to trace out the base here. The shelling will take care of that. Go to Modify, Split Face. Select these faces to split. For a splitting tool, click on the select box and select the sketch. Go to Modify, Shell. Remove the tangent chain option so that we can select faces individually. Select the faces that you wish to remove. adjust the thickness.